A Missouri post office could be named after a World War II veteran exposed to mustard gas. Missouri U.S. Senator Claire McCaskill announced today she's filing a resolution to rename the post office in Macon in the northeastern part of the state after Arla Harrell. Harrell fought the federal government for years to prove that he'd been exposed to mustard gas. He passed away in June. It'll be up to Congress to approve the naming of that post office.